Okay, so I've lost about 7 minutes of footage, which is annoying. Basically, what you've missed is I've moved up to Ord Mantell, as you can see there. As you can see here, I'm at Ord Mantell. And unfortunately,
order back.
The Liberty is about to be destroyed. Oh, it's just called that, okay.
Moving out.
And there's not much I can really do about this. It's.
Moving out.
They're both too close.
Let's move out.
Speed away.
Reporting. Full stop.
Good. Your signal looks strong again.
Reporting. Star Destroyer standing by. Star Destroyer reporting in.
Really? You can't
yes,
hit from
Commander.
There.
Awaiting orders. Heading out. Ball out.
Just peppering the outside of this fucking casino with these larger guns. Now I did just get a new Liberty, and I had put it with another fleet, but I'm probably gonna actually have to redirect it now. Also, without faults that Liberty, they actually think they've got a much better chance, though they're actually sticking around this time. So yeah, just gotta wait for a bit now, I guess. So, hold on. Yeah, okay. So I was just making sure it was actually recording properly. Oh, that was a bigger explosion. Yeah, I think I'm good now. All right.
What do you suggest?
Charge. Home one first.
Reporting.
Charge.
Ready to battle.
Awaiting orders. Frigate reporting.
Reporting.
Any sign of the target? I will provide whatever intelligence support I can.
Awaiting your orders. Awaiting your command.
They've already lost. They just don't know it.
They're falling back.
That was a weird ship. That's a weird ship. It's a ship and it's a ship that's got a ship inside it. Alright, I was right about the Lucrehulk, but I'm just doing a quick salute for the brave men and women aboard that Liberty who gave their lives for the rebellion.
Squadron reporting.
Yeah, so let's
moving out.
Gather them at Aridus.
Corruption has been removed.
Heading there now.
Torpedo launcher reports ready.
Mission log updated.
Right.
A defensive structure. They want a stutter shield generator.
Corruption has been removed. Building started.
Right, whatever. There we are, fought corruption. Cool, whatever. So, starting to build up a bit of a force. I've just realised, because of what I just did, fucking General Kota is now free to move.
Upgrade under construction.
General Kota can actually start doing stuff, because I've actually freed him.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Reporting.
Removing corruption.
Cool, alright, and then return to friends.
Will do.
Oh wow, that is a large fucking force over this. And they're making fucking just Mandalorian mercenaries? Damn, dude.
Awaiting your command.
Just sat over here now.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Constructing.
Let's just make... Oh, there's no fucking point canceled. Because, like, I'm not even fucking using them.
Enlisting soldiers. Corruption has been removed.
I'm not even building fucking things from there now. Like, fucking, look at all my credits. Like, I've got nothing to make. Other than just more... Like, infantry. Just other than more fucking units.
Upgrade under construction.
Okay.
Constructing.
Do that, then do that, just because I may as well. Do that, then do that, because I may as well.
Squadron reporting.
Enlisting troops. Training troops.
Yep, just keep training. Loads of troops. Keep going.
Upgrade.
Do not stop.
Complete.
I'm not going to do an assault today, but I'm going to try and do an assault another day. So, actually, I'm actually just going to bring
attack tank copy.
All my ground forces together into one group.
Beginning construction.
Reporting.
Start bringing some of the heavy tanks down.
Attack tank moving.
Construction complete.
Roger.
See, that time it actually fucking helped me.
Upgrade under construction. Construction complete.
Basically, that entire force is going to be brought
to transmission
over.
Received.
This entire force.
Construction complete.
Reporting.
Receiving location.
Attack tank has entered the battlefield.
Enlisting.
Just keep going. Do not stop.
Upgrade under construction.
Actually, no,
mission log updated.
Actually, should just do that and then shove them back
complete.
Onto the planet. What's going on? A riot. Aridus. Who do I send? It's... Yeah, sure.
Come on, Chewie.
Construction complete.
Hear your position.
What's going on here? So, that Lucrehulk is just a pain. It's gonna be a pain to deal with. Let's bring him up.
Destination set.
Just bring in more. Bring in more units. I don't care that these are shit. They're coming in too. And I will win this. I will win this through through a war fucking attrition if I have to. I will do it.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Upgrade under construction. Upgrade complete.
Oh yeah, I've got interdictors now. Let's bring them down to that.
We're on the move.
Squadron reporting.
Mission log updated.
What now? What would you mean the right fucking Okay, they got an 8080. That's why the right failed, okay?
Upgrade complete.
That does kind of make sense, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah.
Easier than the Kessel.
You go sit on Audibana. I think someone actually mentioned in the comments, why don't I use like Han Solo and such to like help attack every Ardu? And the reason being is that if I lose them as well, then all of a sudden what I just tried, it was just fucking pointless.
Upgrade complete.
Reporting.
Building under construction.
Just keep upgrading stuff. Yeah, fuck it. That's fine. That's good. You can make a manufacturer
upgrade
base.
Upgrade under construction.
But yeah, at the moment I'm just basically trying to... I'm just trying to corral them a bit. Where is, like, all the A-Wings? Are they all... Oh, yeah, I've got 10 squadrons here. Yep. So, let's bring down all these fucking A-Wing squadrons. And meanwhile, I don't know why she's now on top of the stack, but fuck it. So, yeah, let's just...
Nearby.
I'm just going to start going... I'm just going to... Rest of this video, reporting. I think, is just going to be me going between all of these.
Attack tank is in service.
Upgrade complete.
More attack tanks.
Moving out.
Training troops. Recruiting troops.
Alright. But yeah, let's do that.
Tactical battle imminent.
There's a lot of fighters here by the looks of things. This is going pretty well though. I haven't done any conquest today, but I've just been doing a bit of...
Choose your reinforcements.
Damn, man.
Setting course. We've located the enemy.
Alright, I'm gonna do something a bit daring.
Let's move out.
And I'm gonna bring in...
Heading out. Fall out.
A bunch of ships nearby way. To try and
inbound.
Let's go.
At maximum unit capacity.
And Bubble Dreams was the target.
Yes?
Awaiting your orders.
Ready? An excellent tactic.
Yes.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, sir. Commence the attack.
Yes, Commander. Moving to that location.
Oh yeah, it wasn't many, but yeah, managed to get some. And actually,
building started.
I can now put that over Geonosis.
This is the closest I can get you.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yep, and now they've gone to Lok. I'm gonna be on. I'm just using fucking home one again because.
Complying with orders,
yes, Commander.
Pretty much have to.
There they are.
Once again, Moncals.
Let's move out.
Moncals to the front. Rebel Dream to the side.
Target confirmed.
Jump him in there.
Right.
Bring these in a bit further.
Orders
back.
Received.
At maximum unit capacity.
I'm picking up a lot of comlink chatter.
Waiting orders.
Standing by.
Rebel 1 reporting in.
Assault frigate here. Let's move out.
Need help.
Get ready.
Up. All power to the engine.
Reinforcement meeting.
Standing by.
I've got my approach vector. I've got it lined up.
A-wing here. Fire. Open fire.
At your command.
You've got them on the run.
Let's move out.
Ready.
Orders, sir.
Do. Bye again. Once again, I imagine I've probably managed to take out a couple of squadrons. I have three squadrons this time.
Upgrade complete.
Inbound.
So this time, because if I remember correctly, they actually have a couple of... they actually have like a couple of ships and such.
Training troops.
They're a couple of munificence. So this won't be... as
tactical
simple.
Battle imminent.
Although I should still be able to do the jump in thing. There shouldn't really be much danger in that.
Choose your reinforcements.
Moving to coordinates.
Ready for action. The enemy is approaching. Let's go.
So, this time, though, I'm actually going to jump in behind
affirmative.
Them.
Order confirmed.
And to the side.
No problem.
Because I want to get the munificence.
Moving to coordinates.
Of course, Master.
Roger that.
At maximum unit capacity.
Reporting in. Yes, Commander. Ready.
You go for that.
Direct fire
you
on the engines.
Go for that.
The engines are our primary
Rebel
target.
One here. Ready to battle.
Contractor is overloading the scanners.
Roger that. Standing by.
Full speed.
Yes. Moving out.
Form up.
Just some panic transmissions.
Yes, sir. Ready to fire.
We've got them on the run.
Cruiser standing by. Cruiser responding. Direct fire on the engine.
Alright, got the engines in munificence, that's all I wanted. I'm just being very aggressive at this point. Being very aggressive. And honestly, it's mainly just because I'm trying to just, like, end this as soon as I can, really. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not... The issue I have with strategy games, and I think a lot of people have this issue, is that at some point, you have won, and you know you've won. Like, there is no way that anyone else can, that anyone left can even begin to, you know, fight against me.
Building started.
The issue is, the AI doesn't care. The AI is happy to just keep going.
Upgrade under construction.
No, like, I mean, the Empire has... How many planets left with actual space stations? They've got Jägermeister, which is a major one. Jakku and Sluisvatn. Oh, and Endor. They have four. And Endor is not a production planet. And then if you look at the... The Black Sun, they've got one, two... three, which is a major one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, which is obviously double, but... And then obviously there's three more for the huts. Or nine, sorry. Nine for them, and then three more for the huts. So in total, there are 16 planets I do not control, but I don't have a fleet of, but can produce ships. And with my plan that basically being to just stop that from happening, I'll basically be like, okay, 1, 2, 3... easy enough. Four, then I'll probably go 4 and then just use this as a springboard to go like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, which would be a big one. And then just go on from there. My point is, the only place that's going to give me any kind of trouble is Bothory. That's the only place that will give me trouble, and that's only because it's got a Lucrehulk there. So when it gets to that point, what I'm more than likely going to do is I'm just going to combine all the fleets that I've got. And then just move in with them. And even if I have to lose some ships to take it out, like, as good as the Lucrehulk is, it cannot take out that many ships. The biggest issue I've got now, as I said before, is just I'm struggling to fight land battles just because it's really difficult to actually take over place. But if you have a look, like, this is the biggest ground force I have ever assembled, I think, in any game of this that I've ever played. And it is just, I mean, he's got a U-wing. I have, two more U-wings. Even if I don't wait for, like, all these productions, like, I've still got all that stuff done. You know, I've got artillery, I've got some lighter tanks, I've got the heaviest tanks that I fucking have, which I'm going to need. Got some Mon Cal, got some Celestians, I got fucking... Well, that's actually something before I forget. Bring the Wookiees over.
On our way.
And then once I take Eriadu, I can rescue Luke, and then I can send all my stealth people, including plus Luke, over to Endor. But, like, I'm gonna take huge losses. I will take gigantic fucking losses attacking the fucking their ground forces at every Ardu. And I know I will, but I will win just by pure attrition. That's not the way the rebels should fight, but it's the way I'm going to have to take them out. But anyway, that is going to be for next time. So I want to thank you for watching. It's been Cookie38. Sign off for now, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.